Alright friends, so in this video we are covering the example. So this is force chapter number 1 section A and this is the example. Okay, so far we have already covered all the topics. You can find the link in description. So I'm going to explain these examples. So once you understood the example, the numerical, the questions what is been written in this exercise, this is going to be very helpful, very easy for you to solve. Okay, so today in this video I'm going to explain example number 1. So the example is saying a body is pivoted at a point. Okay, so that means there is a body, is pivoted at a point, let's say this point. Then it's saying a force of 10 newton is applied at a distance of 30 centimeter. Let's say this distance is 30 centimeter. And a force is applied, let's say force something like this is applied, and that force is of 10 newton. Okay, so there is a trick in this example, that's why I'm trying to explain this example as well. Okay, I will tell you what's the trick. So it's saying a force of 10 newton is applied at a distance of 30 centimeter from the pivot. Okay, that's fine. Calculate the moment of force about the pivot. So it's saying calculate the moment of force, right? Now you must be knowing the formula. I will show you, it's already written in the book. The formula is very easy. You can see here also, moment of force F is equal to force into the distance, okay, the length OA, for example this, and it's also written at many places. You can find it out here also. Moment of force about an axis passing through a point O is equal to force into perpendicular distance. So these are the formula you can use, but that's not the trick, that anybody in the world can solve it. So why they have given this example, I will tell you. So first of all, let me write the formula. So formula is, you can see it's already written in the book also, moment of force is equal to force into distance. So let's say in our case this is R, right? Now here you need to understand a trick. Remember when I was explaining the units that day, I told you that whenever there is force in newton, then the length will be in meter. Okay, if it's mentioning in centimeter, then you need to mention in meter. So here you can see 9.8 newton meter. So see, the SI unit of force is newton and that of distance is meter. This is the trick, friends. I'm repeating again, the SI unit of force is newton and that of distance is meter. So that SI unit of moment of force is newton into meter, not centimeter. Okay, let me write this. This is the trick, that's why I have taken this example. All right, let me just write this. So trick is, SI unit of force is newton and distance is in meter. So whenever you see newton meter, newton, then it will be meter, right? Now here what is given is in centimeter. So you need to convert this centimeter into meter, otherwise this question will be incorrect. So what is given? F, force is what? 10 newton. See, it's clearly mentioned in this book, 10 newton. And radius, let's say R, or the distance is 30 centimeter. So you need to convert this 30 centimeter into meter. So this will become 0.3 meter. All right. Now after this, if you put this value, you will be getting the answer. So moment of force is equal to 10 into 0.3 is equal to 3 Newton meter. You need to write the full thing. Don't write just 3. You need to write the full the result with the unit, that is 3 Newton meter, and that is your answer. Hope you like the trick, and always remember this kind of a trick whenever they are mentioning in this question. That's why I have taken the example, right? Bye bye and take care. We'll see you in another video.